All right, as per usual, well, predictably, the despicable socialists in the Democratic Party, they wasted no time revealing their true colors in the wake of a crisis. Members of the squad are under fire for calling a de-escalation and a ceasefire in Israel. Meanwhile, even a Michigan Governor Gretchen Whitmer is facing a backlash for her weak response, refusing to even acknowledge that Israel was under attack or even condemn the Hamas terrorists for this unprovoked brutality.